Hello and welcome to another CF Power Scripts tutorial with me, Christian Rauchenwald. Today I'm going to show you how you can use the custom script element and why you should use it. Now, you may be well aware that you have the ability to add your custom code straight within ClickFunnels page editor by simply going to settings, tracking code, and adding your custom JavaScript right here, starting with an opening script tag, and then writing your JavaScript. For example, console log debug to actually create a message in the debug console. Now, when we do that and we save that page and open it in the preview mode, we will be able to see the output. So that console log comment at the top here, it wrote debug because we entered in our funnel, which obviously is a great way to add your custom code. However, the problem with this is that this code automatically also is active on the live version of your funnel. So you see it's also executed here. There is unfortunately no method within ClickFunnels itself that allows you to create your scripts and test them in preview mode and then publish them. That's where CF Power Scripts comes in. Once you are within your CF Power Scripts dashboard, you can simply click on Add New Script, select the custom script in the pop-up, click on Next, and it will load the custom script section where you can write your custom JavaScript. Here, since it's solely for JavaScript, you don't need opening or closing tags. So we can write console log demo number 2. Now, when we remove the active script settings, so we disable the script and edit, then it will only be active in the debugging mode. So when we now go back to our funnel and we go to the preview, now we may have to refresh the page since we have an old version of the script in our cage. But as you can see, we have the original debug output that we added within the funnel itself, and we have the demo 2 output that we created within CF Power Scripts. Now, if we switch to the live version of the funnel and again refresh the page, we can see that there is no output created because at the moment the script is only active in the preview mode. Now, once we know our script works the way we want it to work, we can simply click on edit, activate the script, save it again. And in our case, we will have to refresh the page again to get the newest version. And our code now gets executed on the live version as well. This is a great way to ensure that your JavaScript is actually working properly, and it helps you to add new features or adjust features that require custom code on funnels that are currently live and have live traffic without risking your ongoing conversions. But that's only one of the benefits of managing your custom JavaScript within CF Power Scripts instead of directly within ClickFunnels. If we go back and we edit our script and we add a longer script like this one here, which is a jQuery function, and we obviously in the editor write it in a way that it's easily readable for us so we can later modify it better. And we're going to add the same function within ClickFunnels tracking code section. Now, when we now again save that page and preview it, and again, we open Google Chrome's debugging console and we look at what actually has been added to our funnel, we can see when we search for the comment that it added the code exactly the way that we entered it, which means it's not optimized. It's wasting a lot of space. Now, when we, however, look at the output that CF Power Scripts created, we can see that it's not only minimized, but it's also obfuscated. This causes two things. Number one, in most cases, the code added to your page by CF Power Scripts will be smaller than the code added manually within your funnel pages, which means it will have a lower impact on your funnel's loading times. And number two, because the code is obfuscated, it makes it almost impossible for somebody to simply steal the code from your funnel and use it in their own. Now, that's it. If you have any questions whatsoever, even if you need help with custom code, don't forget, you can always check our FAQ section or use our contact form to reach out straight to us. We are more than happy to help. Thanks for watching and thanks for using CF Power Scripts. See you in our next tutorial. Till then, bye-bye.